Celtics PJ standings after the short program, and the experienced duo of Chingpeng and Jian Tong hold the lead. The Russians Kawaguchi Smirnov are next. Then a battle for third, three teams within 0.3, led by Aliona Savchenko, Robin Solkovi of Germany, Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison of Canada, 10 points back in 8th. Langhua He, 12th after the short program. It seems like Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison, the Canadian champions, there's their coach Annie Barabé, have been playing catch-up all season long. They are 8th after the short program. However, they may take a little solace in this if they can deliver. This is a wonderful long program in its conception.
Skating to music from The Way We Were soundtrack, there's their coach, Annie Barabé. The short program has not gone well for them in competition this season, but this program typically has. Side-by-side triple sal cows, and nope, she played it safe and doubled it. Gorgeous use, yes, gorgeous use of the music to Kurt throughout this program.
Where the subtlety of the music is not only noticed by the two skaters, but lifted.
Program choreographed by David Wilson. And he is a master at getting the most out of the music with his choreography.
Zenith of their careers to date came in 2008 when they won a bronze medal at the World Championships in Sweden.
Big moment, a beautiful landing. She's been looking for that flow out of her throws.
Look at his blades cleanly traveling across the ice. Jess in a gorgeous position in the air, as good as anybody's in the world.
Thank you.
ocean spin.
You know, it is music that so many people are familiar with. And tonight, in The Way We Were, we recognize the potential of Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison of Canada. Still to come, the leaders and 2006 world titleist Pang and Tong of China. You're watching the 2010 World Figure Skating Championships on CBC, presented by Artistry.